I just took a little video of myself.